Good morning from Puerto Princesa in Palawan, where we stayed last night, Best Western Ivywall Hotel. From the street, it looks like a small hotel. But when you go in, it's a pretty large complex. Going in, the pictures really don't do this lot justice. What this hotel does to maximize the use of space is to build it deep. It's a long space. Nice hallway. Nice spots, local art and local pieces. Up there are the meeting rooms. This is a souvenir shop. If you want to get ready for the beach. This is Anibong. This is their breakfast and all the restaurant. It's closed. They're getting ready for lunch. Nice space. I won't be able to take you up to the rooms, but the corridors are lined with spaces where natural light can come in, much like this space. Then on the other end of the hotel, it's the ballroom, and in a twist, they have an outdoor restaurant that's open only at night called Palayong. Lion Grill and Bar. Fête de la Musique Palawan was here last night, but we were too tired to come in. Nice hip and happening bar at night. And this is the hotel from the back view. Up there is the swimming pool, and if you want to see, it's like from the back. Best Western Ivywall Hotel in Puerto Princesa Palawan. Subscribe, please, if you want to see more stuff like this. I take you around the Philippines